Florian Sedler für GMP1 TV hier mit Ili Latifi, zwei Tage vor UFC Hamburg, wo er auf Ryan Bader treffen wird. Yeah, Ili, I just told the viewers you're going to face Ryan Bader at UFC Hamburg on Saturday. So you're coming off of the biggest win of your career in March. So yeah, how does this fight rank for you compared to the fights you've had before in your UFC career?
It's an important fight, but you know, your last fight is always the most important. So this is the fight that I have in front of me, and Ryan is a tough opponent, so it's like a big and a good challenge for me.
Your last fight against Gian Villante, he's mostly a striker, and he's got good leg kicks, and now Ryan Bader, he's got power in his hands, but he's probably the most accomplished wrestler that you've faced so far in your UFC career. With you coming from wrestling as well, do you think it's going to be a little bit of a wrestling chess match, or do you think that might lead to a striking fight?
I mean, you never know in the fight, you never know how it's going to end up, you know, if it's going to be a striking, wrestling or a ground fight. So I think it has the opportunity to end up wherever, but let's see where it goes.
He's quite a bit taller than you, so do you have any special plans for him, how to overcome the height disadvantage, or is it like just business as usual for you?
Well, I always used to fighting taller opponents, and it's nothing that I haven't done before, so it's just as usual.
And in your UFC debut, you faced Gegard Mousasi. Now you're facing Ryan Bader, who's also a top five guy. So do you think that this is now kind of basically the now you're continuing your UFC career where you kind of started? So your last few fights are kind of led back to that point where you're going to face these top guys.
You're right about that. Exactly. You know, this is what I've been working hard for. So. And that's what I'm aiming for, you know, at the top. So,
how would you compare yourself 3 years from now, 3 years back when you fought Gegard Mousasi, and the version of Ili Latifi who's going to step into the octagon on Saturday?
More experienced, better prepared, and you know, ready.
So, do you have any special predictions how the fight's going to end, or do you just want to go in there and see what happens?
As usual, you know, I'm I always go in to finish, so let's see how it goes, you know, where it ends up.
Are we going to see another photo of you riding a horse on the beach on Instagram after you win? Or?
Soon, you're going to see one soon. Yeah.
So, yeah, thanks a lot for the time, and good luck on Saturday. Have fun.
Thank you.